she wears her overcoat for the coming of the nuclear winter. She is riding a bike like a fugitive of critical mass. She's on a hunger strike for the ones who won't make it for dinner. She makes enough to survive for her holiday working class. King girls.